So these are the materials and tools that you need to do the project. Dark green, yellow, purple, and pink. Thick wires. Thin wires. Floral tape. Two-sided tape. Pliers and scissors. The first step, I have some wires and 4 pieces of crepe paper. Take the purple paper, stretch it a little bit, fold it, and cut the top into pointy. The pink paper, I cut it fringe. The yellow one, I cut it fringe too. Then twist. The last paper, I trim the edge to create leaf. Next, bend the wire with pliers. Then grab it with green floral tape. And I get something like this. Next step, it's time to make bud and flower. Your pie is really easy. Finally, basting the flowers, buds, and leaves to make a beautiful bunch of flowers. You can make as many of them as you want. Then decorate the house with this beautiful handmade lavender flowers bunch. I just simple showing you how I do it. I would love to hear the feedback and subscribe if you like to see more. Thank you very much.